Okay. Yeah. Let me just make sure we got the gameplay on. Let's play. Alright, so I actually have to give like a lot of updates of what happened, because there's a lot of gameplay that happened and I didn't give an update, or it wasn't recording or something like that. The old house is now engaged to Don Lothario. Let's see. Okay, so this is the new house, because, you know, lifestyles, upgrading and all of that. They just had like a dinner party slash engagement party to like celebrate the engagement or whatever. Now they're sleeping. I'm gonna fast forward a bit. Until they wake up. So let's see. Okay. I think I also need to purchase like a laptop and redesign some of these rooms. Okay, we're gonna need a computer. Hold on, what's happening here? awesome. She's awake. So let's write some jokes that she's done. And then let's see. Just fast forward, just take some time. There you go. Oh, we have neighbors that want to welcome us to the neighborhood. Let Megan invite them in. But also then, why are they coming at 10:45 in the morning? Let's invite them in. I saw someone on TikTok say, do any of these Sims like fruitcake? Surprisingly, like, Nicki likes fruitcake. I think that's my first Sim that likes fruitcake. Okay. We're kind of already friends with these people. So let me also just have Megan like change her outfit. Can't be talking to people in your pajamas. You know what I'm saying? So let's put on that. Maybe now that we have like a live audience, we can just like. Write or tell some jokes, because Megan is a jokey joke star. What is she doing? Okay, knock knock joke. Hafa, she can thank them for coming. She needs three friends, so I think if she is like, ooh, okay, Nikki's bae wants to come and hang today. That's so cute. Nicki needs more friends because we need her to be the popular. Ooh, don't flirt. Sorry, don't flirt. The popular girl. I don't know why Megan is so like big. I'm gonna make her run on a treadmill, because how does she get so big? Let's buy like a treadmill. Let's see. I'm still trying to get used to like Sims 4. I know I'm like super late, but I kept playing Sims 3 for the longest time, so I don't understand how weight gain works here. If it's from like overeating, or because like in Sims 3, if you want your Sim to lose weight, they can lose weight so easily, whereas here it's not as easy. And I've noticed that the type of exercise they do also matters. Look, my maid has gone and says they're done for the day, but they left the plate here, like a dirty plate here. When he comes back, I'm definitely firing him. Yeah, Megan is soon. It's probably all that drinking. She be dranky drank. She be on her dranky drank. Mm-hmm. No. I want to. I just need feedback tomorrow. Sorry, guys. I'm looking at my emails as well. Let me be a serious hun. This is for publishing Wednesday. We'll send case study shortly. They just trashed my dustbin. Why would they do that? My dustbin. Like, what is this now? Kicking my dustbin. Pick it up. I'm gonna ask him to leave. Where is he? Come back here, you son of a bitch. Send him home. Send him home because let's see. Okay, Megan, she is like dirty as per usual. Okay. It's a cute little house. It's very simple, but I'm gonna like modernize it and make it like pink, like the way I like it and stuff. So Megan's taking a bath. I think she must order a drinky drink when she's done. Even now, it's fine. And then, you know, Nicki gone. She's obsessed with this new computer, but I think she should practice music. So just give like her VA. I think we should also ask Don to move in with us. We can practice. These, I think these are his sisters, I'm not sure. So he would, and he's got no money. Now let's take all of their money. Awesome. I just want to know like who he has. Okay, so it's just Nicki. Oh my god, oh no. Okay, but Don can't be living with us and not have a job. Like, he need to get one. Let me find one for him. I'll be right back. Thank you. I'm back. Okay, let's try this. I'm just choosing whatever career for Don, because he's not a main character, if anything. He's just, like, an extra. Is he allowed to tell Megan that she stinks? Because, like, okay, no choices. There's no violence. Okay. It's fine. A really, really big house. I think Don can also just go and have a drink. Maybe a tiny thing. I think they should all just chill. Maybe hire a caterer. Or he can even do it. I don't know what a chorpy pun is. Look at Monica Tanya, just always with the music. Okay. Don's there. The fiance grilling. Are they working today? Let me see. Not working today. Oh, they should like plan a social event. But before we do that, that food looks good. Even I want some. Where's Don going? Oh. The fiance. I really love Nicki's outfit because I feel like in real life she would dress like this as well. So, I'm about it. Unfortunately, there's no lipo in some, so I can't get Megan some lipo. Just gonna have to work out.